God, he eats like a pig.
I don't know. Pigs tend to chew. I'd say he eats more like a duck.
Can I help you, sir?
My God, you're greasy.
Oma, I'm George Harrison.
Oh my God. Oh my God! Where did you get that brownie?
Over there, there's a big pile of them. Wow, what a nice fella.
Now I'm going to burn this donut to show you how many calories it has.
No!
The bright blue flame indicates this was a particularly sweet donut.
This is not happening. This is not happening.
Ooh, macadamia nuts.
If you'd like to buy some, they're only a dollar each.
Oh, so that's your little plan. Get us addicted, then jack up the price.
Oh, you like donuts, eh? Uh-huh. Well, have all the donuts in the world!
More.
I have baked a special donut just for you.
Grazie.
Don Homer, my son, he has a trouble with the...
Molto bene.
Oh, yeah. So good.
Oh, that explains his mysterious trip to Holland.
I heard your dad went into a restaurant and ate everything in the restaurant, and they had to close the restaurant.
Hey, my dad may have gained a little weight, but he's not some kind of food-crazed maniac.
The raspberry.
Oh. You can't have any fun in bed.
Oh, son, when you're older, you'll know better.
Oh, baby. Yeah.
Paper bag or triple mylar?
No thanks, I'll just eat it here.
Oh, no! What are you doing? Good, fair, poor! Oh.
Sweet Lizzie McGuire!
You think that's traumatic?
Mr. Stomach, are you hungry? I'm always hungry. Now make with the pizza, fatso.
You're the stomach. I have to do this for work.
Mmm, 64 slices of American cheese. 64. 63. 2. 1.
Have you been up all night eating cheese?
I think I'm blind.
Good day to you.
Hey! Not bad. Nice hot mustard. Quick bread. Turkey's a little dry.
The turkey's a little dry!
I've never said this before, but turn the camera off.
You see, marriage is a lot like an orange. First, you have the skin, then the sweet, sweet innards.
Oh.
I don't understand.
If I wanted to see a man eat an orange, I would have taken the orange eating class.
The eating of an orange is a lot like a good marriage.
Just eat the damn orange! Hey guys, look what I smuggled aboard.
Homer, no!
Huh? They'll clog the instruments!
Careful, they're ruffled.
I'll take care of this.
Just breathe sweet chocolate, darling, off air.
Nuts. Sandwich.
Jeez, we hardly made a dent in that 10-foot hoagie.
Oh, give it a good hope.
You've been eating that thing for a week. I think the mayonnaise is starting to turn.
Two more feet, and I can fit it in the fridge.
Homer, I found this behind the radiator. I really think you should throw it away.
Suggestion noted. Marge, I'd like to be alone with the sandwich for a moment.
Are you going to eat it?
Yes.
You can't take our donut!
Right? Anyone else want to be a hero?
Under the sea, under the sea, there'll be no accusations, just friendly crustaceans under the sea.
Cloves, Tom Collins mix, frozen pie crust.
Maybe Mom just does.
And for the gentleman?
All you can eat! All you can eat!
All right, when you're ready, take this plate over.
Please, don't take the steam tray, sir! That man ate all our shrimp and two plastic lobsters!
Tis no man. Tis a remorseless eating machine. Arr. Six bells, time for closing.
Can't talk, eating.
Fairly warned be thee, says I.
Hey! Hey! Hey!
Ah. But the sign said all you can eat.
Don't you eat this pie.
Okay. All right, Pie, I'm just going to do this. Hop, 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 hop. And if you get eaten, it's your own fault. Hop, hop,
hop, hop, hop. Ow! Ow! Oh, my!
Oh, the hell with it. Now,
does Mr. Simpson have a demon, Daddy?
Looks like it. Run, get Daddy's exorcism tongs.
Yeah!
One rib witch, please.
Mm-hmm.
Now without lettuce.
Sir, are you all right?
I have eaten the ribs of God.
Drool clean up at register 4.
Need more lamp.
I can't see. I have to steer by the reflection in my watch. Oh, why don't I just pull over?
Brownie, you want some brownie before you go to bed?
Ah! Come on, let me cut you a brownie while they're still hot.
Dad, I'm kind of edgy right now.
Well, this time I've gone too far. No, no one will fall for...
Woohoo! Cheap meat!
Ooh, this one's open.
Donuts.
Hey, Homer, slow down. You're gonna choke or something.
Don't tell me how to eat donuts.
Hey, Homer's choking again.
Isn't there a first aid chart around here somewhere?
Somebody scare him.
That's for the hiccups. Hey, look at this. Softball starts this week.
Softball? Who's next?
Stay tuned for 6 hours of exciting football action.
Well, bye-bye, Belt.
Homer, all those fatty, deep-fried, heavily salted snacks can't be good for your heart.
My heart is just fine. A little beer will put out that fire.
No, Homer, don't fill up on bread!
Huh? Oh, right, the steak!
Come on, Dad, pick up the pace. Chew and swallow, no savoring.
Must eat beef, must defeat guy I just met. So much steak. Lungs filling. Sinuses packed with meat.
Come on, Dad. Just 12 more pounds.
Oh, humans are so ridiculous. He's not even halfway through Walter, and he's already hallucinating.
Lousy drunks. I'll show them! How long will you live? In an average week, how many braised ribs do you eat? Marge, do you think that counts honey braised?
Hey! I have asked you nicely not to mangle my merchandise. You leave me no choice but to ask you nicely again.
I feel like a kid in some kind of a store. Brilliant. Ooh-wee. Exquisite. Ooh, you'll do well. Give me those.
Well, as you can see, I have created a lemon ball so sour, it can only be safely contained in a magnetic field. The candy, known as 77X42, it can play. Where the hell is the candy?
I don't know. What's that?
That is the rarest gummy of them all. The gummy Venus de Milo, carved by gummy artisans who work exclusively in the medium of gummy.
Will you two stop saying gummy so much?
Must have rare gummy. Distract the salesman.
No, I won't make a spectacle out of myself any further. Oh, how'd they get there?
Now, this is going to take all my skill. Halt! Run, Marge! Save the booty!
After him! He has got it!
See you in hell, candy boys!
Ooh, man, he's here! The dude with the fireproof stomach.
Oh.
He said he carved it himself. I'm a bigger spoon.
Five alarm chili, eh?
Mm-hmm.
One, two. Hey, what the big idea?
Oh, I admit it. It's only two alarm. Two and a half tops. I just wanted to be a big man in front of the kids.
Daddy, are you going to jail?
We'll see.
A bland, timid entry, suitable perhaps for patients recovering from surgery.
That's Simpson. He thinks he's the Pope of Chili Town. Well, this year I am ready for him.
Hello, Chief.
Afternoon, Homer. Care for some chili? I've added an extra ingredient just for you. The merciless peppers of Quetzalcoatlanango. Grown deep in the jungle primeval by the inmates of a Guatemalan insane asylum.
Wiggy, my chili's getting cold.
Hearing fine, boy. Back to the rig! Back to the rig! Hit! Deer! Old man! Jackknife, sugar truck! Sugar? Don't worry, buddy. Here's a cord. Call for help at the nearest phone. I'll keep an eye on things here.
If only the sugar were as sweet as you, sir.
Homer, that was downright decent of you.
We hit the jackpot here! White gold! Texas tea! Sweetener!
Dad, is Homer?
In America, first you get the sugar, then you get the power, then you get the women.
I'll see, Wickham. Now the whole town thinks I'm a chili wuss.
Wait, mister, you're drinking a candle. You don't want to get wax in your mouth, do you?
Maybe I do, son. Maybe I do. Outstanding!
Hey, everybody, look who's back. It's the big baby. Oh, this porridge is too hot. Oh, wow, wow, wow. Want some more, do you? Well, sure. Heck, it's not my job to talk people out of killing themselves.
North, please. Good Lord, this can't be happening.
By our medical logic, steam should be shooting out of his ears.
His ears if we're lucky.
Well, Chief, don't quit your day job. Whatever that is.